shirt, Brandon. Where'd you get your sense of style?
When I met him, he was wearing polyester and dating women.
I didn't know who Jackson Pollock was.
Thanks for helping, Monty.
So, guys, you've been together, what, 2 years? Now, what is the appropriate gift for this anniversary? Tupperware?
No.
Hair weaves? Oh. Tummy tucks?
Oh, God.
Come on, Brandon, get up and dance.
No.
You're crazy.
Come on, Brandon.
Who is on?
Who
just
made
it?
No,
thanks.
Mike, no. You gotta quit smoking.
Give me.
That's a nice haircut. It's much, much better.
Venite freaky.
Go to the kitchen. You don't want to know. Why'd you pull away from me like that? Awkward around your mother. She doesn't care, Brandon. She's not like your mother.
Is Jewish?
Half Jewish, half Greek.
We thought this would go wonderfully in the living room. What about here?
You ain't putting that thing in here.
I tried. You know, it's very depressing. This always happens to me. Quick, go get a broom.
The clock can't stay.
It won't stay. Trust me.
I'm not myself since I stopped smoking. 16 years ago.
You stopped smoking 16 years ago. Is that what you said? I don't understand. Are you joking or what?
Ready. And happy birthday, Brandon.
I don't believe it.
That's Patrick. Here.
Oh.
And that's Violet.
Oh, God, they're beautiful.
Okay, come on. I got one more surprise for you. Come on. What? Come on. Come on.
Look who's here!
Brandon.
Did you know?
No. Hey, Brandon.
Rodney.
I got it.
Are you kidding?
Fantastic.
The whole family's here. Andrew.
Mom, Peterson got off the raft.
All right.
It's not a nice thing to do.
It'll be fun, though.
This is fun for you, not for me.
What's wrong?
You better get a test.
What?
That flu? Wasn't the flu. I got it.
You tested positive?
Yep.
How?
Dave said it happened before we met. You won't leave me, will you?
No. I won't leave you.
Better not use my rage, or you want to stay negative.
Look at yourself.
Look at yourself.
What do you see, girl?
What do you see, girl?
You see the body of a woman.
The body of a woman.
The temple of creation and motherhood.
Your lunch is
sick. You see the flesh of Eve that man since Adam has profaned. That body was meant for begetting children. Was not meant for the lust of men.
The lust of men.
You want more children, Willow?
I want more children. I want more children. I want lots of children.
Wait, there's a really, really good scene coming up.
Thank you.
got a meeting we gotta get to.
Did you guys bring up the genomania? He joked about them, said if we ran into any dinosaurs on Mars, that Renee should take care of them. Nothing else works. Maybe gas?
Back to the house.
Why? So you can leave again? Huh?
You want to get sick again? Huh? Dave said that your T cells are up, so just come on back.
Obviously. Miss Texas at large, meet Brandon Tyson, his director.
My pleasure.
Brandon's just returned from another one of his business trips.
Outside.
Hello, Brandon. Nick, come on in, the water's good.
I'll be in later.
Uh-oh. What's the idea of all these freaks?
You never liked my friends.
Tony is practically living here in my house.
It's my house, too.
What?
Who negotiated the deal, huh? Who designed it?
You've stayed here for 8 years without paying for it.
Staying here? Look, my financial planning saved your ass and this house. You owe me.
Oh, you're out of control.
Yeah, really? Really?
Fine, Brandon. We'll divide it in half. I'll take this side with the freaks.
Who's this?
This is Zach. He's helping me on my film.
And you're helping him with his homework.
Knock it off.
I suppose you're due for a midlife crisis. Excuse me, your car is blocking my side of the drive, so either move it or I'll have it towed.
That does it. I want you out.
I sold them.
To who?
Whom? It was an auction, I don't know.
Get them back.
I can't.
Opala, my baby.
Fucking asshole, you're not taking Opala.
She's my dog. You gave her to me.
I don't care, you're not taking her.
Fine. You know, you should never cross a Greek. We're fair, but we are merciless.
Christmas.
season is usually a big box office season for the film industry, but storms across the nation have literally frozen ticket sales. Captive audiences across the nation have turned to paraphrase.
Ow. Dom, what's happening?
Tell me. Sam, wait. Third time this week. You do it again, I'm gonna get out the whip.
Promises, promises.
Hey, Nick.
Hey, Chad, what's happening?
It's Chuck, not Chad.
Well, this isn't Chip.
All right, don't bust the duck. Go to a lighter weight.
Now you do it.
Do what?
Nick, you're dropping things. You're forgetting things. Listen to Dave do the scan.
You look like you caught your balls in your zipper, Dr. Dave. Look, I've fought everything else off for 3 years. It's PML.
Yes. Let's see these little fuckers.
There's a lesion here and here. They're advanced.
I have 10 days till I croak, right?
But it could also be several months.
We've had this conversation. How long before I become a rutabaga?
Any vision problems?
Well, my right eye is like I'm looking through a tampon. So, it'll be like Jim, huh?
Yes, it will be like Jim.
You know what I always said I'd do if I got PML?
I remember.
Time for plan B.
Yippee! My driving days is over.
You sure about this?
I thought about it a long time. I'm not gonna die blind, demented, and lying in my own shit.
You know, I'm here for you no matter what.
I know.
Hello, this is Nick. Can I speak to my mother? What can I do?
You're doing it. Amalia, I need you to meet me at my place. Yeah, now.
Find your passport?
Right here. We'll go to the airport from work, right?
Okay, let me see.
Hello? Hello? Nick?
Good guess.
What's up?
Well, my headaches won't go away.
Yes?
And, I've lost my keys for the 10th time.
You called Dave?
He wants to take more tests. He's giving me pills.
You taking them?
Yes.
Maybe you should try a sleeping pill.
Right. Look, feel like dropping by?
I can't.
Why not?
I'm, going out of town. Jesus, Nick, you haven't called in a year.
Oh, right. And you have.
I don't need this right now.
You haven't changed a bit. Have a safe trip.
Who was that? Was it Nick? What did he want?
Nothing.
I can't believe you even talked to him.
He'd only call if he were extremely upset.
After what he did, why would you care?
You know why.
bet you're happy this is the last day of the blue screen. That dog is a nightmare, and that trainer is useless. We should have used the guy from the West Hollywood Dog Training Academy.
Dead. Dull. Dead. Never. Dead. Might as well be dead. 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 Christ. Ah, Monty.
Uh-oh.
Now we're in trouble.
Hi, Tony.
Hey, sweetie.
Where is he?
He's in the office.
Hello, doomed one.
Monty Tipton, please. You're wearing black. This is a fiesta, not a funeral.
You taught me black was slimming, but whatever you say, one fat pig coming right up.
Looking good, girl. Look at this. We needed a part animal like you to liven things up. Monty! Hi, drop everything.
Now?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
I gotta go right now.
Yeah, no. This command performance. Get over here now.
Right.
Huh, I got him. Ah, good mom.
You look great. Can't believe you're sick.
Oh, no. You should see my headshot. Now you can get me a Tylenol commercial.
So, who can I call?
Yeah, we're doing okay. Right, Tim?
We'll probably need a bouncer.
You know, there's even a few single straight men coming.
Single and straight?
Hello?
In this house?
Hey, Johnny.
Get the hair out of your face.
Wait, 1 second.
Did you call your father?
Next.
Call him.
The jerk would never come.
Tim Berg and Nick Stark's partner.
You did call Brandon.
Fuck no. Look, I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear you say that so we can stay friends.
But you've got to.
No, forget it. End of story. This is not gonna be an unhappy occasion.
You haven't said a word. What's up?
Morning, Danielle. I'll get you some coffee.
Has anybody seen the animal trainer? Stuck on the Santa Ana freeway. He'll be here as soon as he can.
So what do we think of Samantha Frank?
She's a vacuum with nipples.
Amalia, let me help you.
I can do it. I can do it.
I can do it.
What's all that?
You said there were a lot of people coming.
Oh my God, she's dropping groceries all over.
Look at this. Look at this!
Let's clean it up. Come on.
Nico, there must be something. There must be something. Chemotherapy, something.
Take this. Nothing works. It's the same thing Jim had. There's nothing they can do. Molly, I need you to be strong for me. I'm counting on you. Come on. Amalia, we knew this day was coming.
No, not today. Please, not today.
I'm in shock.
We all are.
Shouldn't somebody tell Brandon?
No. Nick's got enough problems. Excuse me.
Okay, you'll be here?
Yes, he called. Yeah, if he can get here, 15 minutes would be great. Yeah. Oh, hold on. That's it. Hold on.
What is this huge oatmeal for? Who's gonna eat this, huh? And you got two just to be sure, huh?
Hey, Nick. There's a limousine outside.
Oh, it's a heart. Hey, man, don't worry about that. Phil, how are you? Good to see you. Sarah.
We were on our way to the airport when we heard.
Ah, that wonderful house. Wish I was going with you.
So
since you're the first people here, you'll know everybody who's here. Are you feeding this dog?
Of course.
Because I know you want to keep it small and cute. This is my mother and my family.
Anybody home?
Ah, Mrs. Bingham's son. So glad you could make it. Oh, you.
Come on, look, sir.
Missed you.
You do. How you doing, Andrew? Come on, let's meet everybody.
Okay.
Nick, how about Matt in New York?
Ah, definitely. Lena, Andrew, Bill, Sarah. Just to put everyone's mind at ease, I've transferred all my accounts to Amalia. But I've got some bad news. There's no money in them.
How come you always give your mother such a hard time?
You gotta be tough on kids these days. I'm just teasing. This is my party.
So, woo! There's gonna be no wake and no funeral. So grab the free booze while it lasts. Come on.
Uncle Nick.
What's with the hair?
It's for a show.
So you're a dancer now.
Yeah, and Dad's not doing leaps.
Yeah.
I thought he'd be in bed. Not making jokes and pouring champagne.
Come on, Molly.
Where's Brandon?
Who cares?
Nick hasn't told Brandon.
Well, Nick couldn't handle it.
You've lost so much weight. I thought your ass was Jodie Foster's chin.
Babe!
You know me! I never miss an opening!
Or a closing. You look fantastic. Is this a tan or Ava Gardner's showboat makeup?
I always look well when I'm that deck.
Greta Garbo and Camille, and we move on to Double Jeopardy. So I hear everyone's coming. What is this, the Big Chill or something?
More like the deep freeze.
All right, I want an unbiased opinion. You. Which of us is Tanner?
Yes! Monty, have you met my mother, Amalia? Amalia? Just wanted to see if you're paying attention.
I'm gonna fix the music.
Why don't we all sing Christmas carols? Lena, what do they sing in Australia? We Three Kangaroos?
What do you say?
Barker!
Don't mind the car. Sit. Speak. Come on.
Speak.
Look, I'm sorry. We're very busy right now.
Don't you have a paper route or something?
Speak.
Brandon.
Hello. Hey, I've seen you for a while. What are you doing?
They wouldn't put me through on the phone. Nick's sick. He's having a gathering.
Well, we're all heading out of town this afternoon. Anyhow, he wouldn't want me there.
Brandon, it's a farewell party. They did a brain scan at the hospital, and he's only got a few days before his mind is completely gone.
Oh, no. Why does this have to happen now?
Of course. He planned this whole thing just to annoy you.
Maybe I can fly back.
There won't be time. Do what you want.
What's going on?
You went over to Nick's house.
For what?
He's very sick.
Again? Well, who's going to finish directing the scene?
Who cares? This isn't directing, it's animal training. Hey, Stan, take over, will you?
When will you do it?
This Friday night.
Not going to end up like Jim and Jack. Unable to take care of myself.
You'll still be alive.
You call this living? I'm too weak to work. The pain is unbearable. Look at me. I'm ready.
Sounds like a good idea to me. Some champagne, yeah?
Oh, it sounds simply marvelous.
Well, here goes my diet.
Hi, Brandon.
My best piece so far.
That's it. Birthday, Brandon.
Joe wants us to come by Saturday and arrange his body. Arrange? Tony says a second house can cause compulsions.
I wouldn't want my family to find me wearing these crimps.
I'm gonna miss you, Joey.
That's real nice of you, darling.
Now, this might not be a pretty picture, you know that.
Yes.
Come on, Nick.
It's enough.
Are you sure you can handle this?
Yes.
Oh, no.
What do we do?
Well, Philip.
Are you nuts?
Can you imagine waking up after this? It could be a vegetable.
I read in Final Exit you should use a plastic bag. I'll get one.
What's Final Exit?
It's a book. You would know it because no one's found it.
Found one. He's still alive!
No, it's not. No, no, no. We have to give him time. The pills haven't taken us back. Come on.
No!
Calm down. Calm down, Mike. Is he gone?
Got a camera.
Joe?
Anybody home?
Elvis has left the building.
Come on.
I'm gonna miss Joe.
Is this a girl?
Yes.
So I'm not the only bitch in the room.
Are you still tailgating semis?
They kept losing us, trying to change lanes. Not easy.
We have to go.
Oh, I thought the plane waited for you.
Yeah, but we'll lose our takeoff spot.
We'll be thinking of you.
Bill?
Goodbye, Nick.
Take care.
Goodbye, Nick.
You know, I love Sarah and Bill, but that dog, yeah. Come on, let's go inside.
You made it.
I can't stay long.
You're coming out here to a fight?
Nah.
Hello, Amalia. I think dementia's setting in.
What is the Snow Queen doing here?
Hi. Hey. What a surprise.
Charlene, Thomas. You look great.
Well, live fast, die young, leave a good-looking corpse. How's Apollo?
I was just heading for the airport.
And where are we whisking off to this holiday season?
Australia. We're shooting the rest of the film down there.
You and Junior.
You called this morning. I thought you might want to see me.
He's seen you, and it's not a pretty picture.
When's your plane?
Soon. Nick and I were just about to say goodbye to the boys at the firehouse. Come on, Nick. You got nerve showing up here.
Get used to me.
Why don't you say goodbye and go?
I'll go when I'm good and ready. I know how to do that so well.
Nick, don't make me run it this way.
Let's get a drink. Or two. Or six.
You okay, hon?
He has every characteristic of a dog except loyalty. Henry Fonda and the best man.
Vodka rocks.
He looks better than ever.
He's got 4, maybe 5 days.
I just figured there'd be time to talk things through.
Uncle Brandon, I thought you weren't coming.
Man, God, you're so tall.
Tony, look, Mick can leave. He's upsetting Mick, and my mother's nervous enough.
It's all right, I'll handle it.
Okay.
Okay,
is your father coming?
Oh, he called from the office. He'll be here any minute.
It'll be so good.
Could you excuse us? Look, Nick's family needs to say goodbye in what little time is left.
What'll happen to him?
You don't want to know.
What will happen to him?
It's progressive multifocal leukoencephalopathy. It moves fast. He's already losing his peripheral vision.
Then you're here to help?
Look, Brandon. You're being here. It's just adding a lot of stress and confusion. Why don't you do everybody a favor? Leave your plane before it gets back.
I have a right to be here.
No, no, no. You lost that right when you kicked him out of your house.
Who the fuck are you to judge? This is between me and Nick.
What's this?
Looks like one of Nick's art pieces.
Oh, my God. It's our friends who died of AIDS.
There's so many of them.
Jim Bixby was first. He and Carl were together for...
How did you stay together for so many years?
That's prediction.
Well, two male egos aren't easy to mesh.
He died in the hospital. Tubes coming out of everywhere.
You're a doctor, right?
Ran the AIDS unit at county until I couldn't take it anymore. Now I teach.
There's different types of AIDS?
No. Different infections that attack the weakened immune system.
With Jack, it was toxoplasmosis.
I think he was really
sick. He decided to die at home.
Brandon, can we go outside?
No, I'm staying here.
And Joey had skin lesions.
He took pills, but he didn't get the dosage right.
Jeez, what happened? He needed some help.
You?
I entered medicine to help people.
How soon?
Brandon, please, just don't make this any harder.
I'm not leaving till I talk to him.
He needs his tranquility.
So Dini is licking his balls, and Jim says, God, I wish I could do that. And I said, you better pet him first.
So much for tranquility.
I thought you had Australia.
Right.
Give me a swig of that.
Can we go somewhere to talk?
Go ahead, talk.
What's the plan?
Everything's taken care of. I'll have someone show you the storyboards.
How soon?
It was gonna be tonight, Brandon.
Tonight?
Yes, but I'm having friends flying in tomorrow, and I was hoping to wait, but I gotta do it before I get too gaga.
I could drag it out a few more days as a vegetable. Guacamole for brains. Actually, I think avocado's a fruit.
So am I.
At least you haven't lost your sense of tumor. The only part of my immune system that's still working. Excuse me.
You're going to kill yourself?
Andy. I decided to end it before I become a mess.
How?
I've been storing up second halls in the safe.
Why'd you even tell us? Why don't you just do it?
Well, I want you to know, while I'm still working on all cylinders. Almost all.
I think that sucks.
Andrew!
You're pissed off because you're sick, so you're dragging us into it. It's not fair.
Come back here, Andrew!
Was it something I said?
I'm sorry. He just loves you so much.
And I love him, and I love you. Didn't you bring me something? Well, go get it for me.
I know. I love getting presents.
I gotta get a drink. Get her on the phone now. Let's go. Give her some presents.
How's it going, Rod?
Not good. He doesn't know how to deal with Andrew, and things are not great with us.
Then divorce him.
We have 3 kids.
Staying together will not help anybody.
What am I gonna do without you to turn to?
You'll be fine. What is this?
My favorite color.
It's for your ski suit.
So, is it me?
It's perfect.
Nick Stark coming on the slopes.
That's it, Brandon. Good. Left. Right. Yeah, you're getting it. That's it.
I can't turn in the water.
Okay. Shoulder down the fall line. Shoulder down the fall line, Brandon. Come on.
Brandon.
How you doing?
Radical fall.
You just came up an intermediate run.
Oh, yeah, but not on my feet.
Are you all right, Brandon? Race you guys to the bottom.
How you doing? Fine. Come on, follow me.
Oh, God, no.
Such a sick. Bend a little to your left. Good. Now to your right. Yeah. Relax, you tense guy, you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Come on, let's sit down.
What's it gonna take for you two to talk?
Time heals all wounds.
Why is everyone treating him like he's a goddamn saint? I mean, he acts like it's a joke, like he doesn't care.
Seems that way, I know.
You don't care either. You used to call, we used to hang out.
It felt weird calling after Nick and I broke up. He's so close to your mom.
Uncle Brandon, why'd you break up?
It's complicated. When he got sick, I guess I got scared.
Mom said you didn't get it. But you did, didn't you? You're gonna die too.
I'm okay. Sometimes one person gets it, not the other. I don't know why. So what have you been up to lately?
I'm dancing in this performance piece with my boyfriend's band.
Yeah. What are you doing exactly?
Most of the time I'm suspended from wires.
Has your father seen this?
No. I don't think he'd like it.
Why not?
I'm not wearing very much.
Devon. Ungawa.
Daff, I want to make sure that Mom is taken care of. Now, Tony knows, but I'm telling you just in case. It's important I am cremated quickly. Otherwise, the insurance won't.
Don't talk about it.
Brandon, I mean, it ain't going away. I can't read the fucking numbers.
I don't even remember how to dial this thing.
Hey, relax. There are people here to help you.
I might as well have a cigarette. I mean, it's not gonna kill me, right?
Why did you come?
We were a big part of each other's lives.
But you ended that. Now it's time for him to be with his family.
You don't know what happened.
Well, it doesn't matter. Can't you see you upsetting him?
He wants me here. He's acting like he doesn't, but he does.
I've known my brother Locke at the new house. And he wants to go.
I disagree.
What do dildos and soybeans have in common?
What?
They're both meat substitutes.
Ah! What is a dildo? Nico, does all your humor have to be gross?
Lighten up, Aunt Fanny. I'm operating on a single T cell. Would you like my car?
I need another car like I need a hole in the head.
Oops. Champagne!
Announcing the arrival of Air Brazil.
Who's here?
And not a drag for once. Are those your real eyebrows?
No, they're fake, just like your tan.
Ooh, and this from someone with Betty Boop spit curls.
So is it true?
Sit. Sit.
Rodney!
How you doing, man?
Rodney, how are you?
So good to see you.
Let me get you a drink.
Okay, Bob.
He looks fine.
Well, he isn't.
Those are for you. Drink up. Darling, look who I brought to your party. Claudette Colbert.
Hello, hello, hello.
And Leslie Gore. This is for you.
Gore for me.
Well, no, no, no. Cheers.
Give me one of those. Give me a favor.
Making yourself at home?
It isn't easy.
Nick's a very loyal person.
Don't smoke a cigarette.
I know that my being here is hard for you. I'm sorry. I love him, too.
Well, prove that. Go in there and tell him.
Don't give her cigarettes.
I don't display my feelings in public. I doubt if you display them in private.
I don't believe that.
Ah, so cute.
This Yaya.
Yeah, that was taken after Grandpa died.
No, it was.
Dollface, the black dress.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Imagine having to wear a black dress every day in the Greek sun. Ah, forget about it.
Why is that one torn in half?
Dad was in the shot. Ah, the ancient past.
I think it's time to hand out presents! Yay! Monty, for you.
Oh, Nick. It's Macaulay Culkin throwing up a soft-shell crab. Were you on acid when you did this?
No drug talk in front of Mama.
I took acid once. And I was pregnant with you.
Mama, this one is for you.
Open it, Amalia, let's see.
No.
Charlene? For you.
Oh, finally. Thank you.
And Fanny, it's small but expensive.
I made this for you, Mom.
I'll never take it off.
I think I should have.
Lena, it's breakable.
Don, we now are gay apparel.
Sweet. I'm never going to fit into this.
Well, that's why God invented shoe horns.
Oh, why don't you just die already?
And this one is for you. It's an original Nitori.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I love you.
You
know I got that in Italy. Which reminds me, I have 50,000 frequent flyer miles.
Let's go to Ibiza.
No.
Your father's here.
Paul, you are the last person I expected to show up.
Hi, Dad.
Well, next to last. How's your girlfriend?
She's fine. We sent you a Christmas card last year, remember?
I got it. Love, Paul and Didi in her handwriting. Amalia, aren't you going to say hi?
Hello, Amalia.
What are you doing here?
He's my son, too.
Mr. Stark, I'm Charlene Lee. Let's get you a drink. So, did you see the latest house Nick designed? It's going to be photographed for a magazine.
Mom, what are we waiting for? Let's get out the good stuff.
What a good idea.
He didn't even come over to me. I didn't even shake his hand.
Give it time. I know he's happy to see you.
Greg, you made it.
What can I get you?
Nick, this is just water, please. I don't drink.
Alex, this is Nick, and this is Tony. Come on, you guys, you just for bringing the good stuff.
Oh, perfect timing.
You know, let's get some caviar. Does Ladone?
I think we could probably talk them into it.
Cool, let's just work at that, huh?
Who needs a drink?
I do.
Just a beer for me. Not too much for Nick.
Look out, his nerves are wretched.
Nap, Tony. I'll be sleeping soon enough.
Hey, hey, easy, easy.
He's my brother.
I'm her brother. This is my drink.
Who looked at him, God?
Where'd you guys meet?
We met at 30,000 feet.
30,000 feet.
You're not new members of the Mile High Club, are you? Ain't no way, you
sky slut. I can't believe this still smoky cigarette. It's the only thing that calms me down. Producer, really stop, Mom.
So, Craig, Santa Claus came early and dropped you off a little something to stuff your stocking a little.
Do you think it's my fault? No. It's all about... Is it some kind of punishment? You've been a great mother. Take the whole pack.
Oh, look, Monty, it's Ken and Ken. Something tells me you want to be Barbie. I have been calling the wrong 976 number. I'm telling you.
Try 976 hair. Paramedic van full of emergency hairstyles.
Okay, let's play the quiet game. Monty, you start. Gardening.
Oh, no.
Does he handle any stars?
One time, Tony and I were house guests at Nick and Brandon's, and you know how some hotels put a chocolate on your pillow?
Yeah.
That's good work. We looked at our bed, we said, how thoughtful, but then we had a closer look, and it turned out that their dog had taken a dump on our bed.
Dad, how come everybody's acting so normal?
It's what Nick wants.
This is the first time you've seen me drink beer.
Yeah.
Is it okay? You're asking me about beer?
Damien Knowles, he's a theater producer. It's his Tony somewhere.
Hello.
Hello.
Is he really going to get through with this?
It's not right.
You're not going to start
Someone
up here.
Someone has got to talk
no.
about it.
Don't you dare fucking try.
Here you are. Nick wants you.
Excuse me.
How are you doing?
It's my worst nightmare. Oh. Do me a favor and don't make a scene, okay? Once Damien gets going, he's relentless.
Can't let him loose in the house or everything is shut. And he gets some ball dry food in the morning and ball dry food at night. Tony, are you going to remember this?
Yeah.
Crap, Pat and Penrith just
Tony isn't living here?
Earth to Brandon. Nick's been living alone for the past year.
One bullet at night. Now, he and the dog next door love each other, but they'll fight. So you can't let them be alone with each other.
Oh, Jimmy, give me a kiss. Oh, good boy. How do you know Nick?
I'm his father.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, no. What I meant was it's a pleasure to meet you.
Hey, Marshall. How you doing?
What's that? Remember that?
Ah, God, I forgot. I was your best man.
You just were.
I'm fine.
I had a face on that. You left it from the hip, gained it in the hip.
Go. Go with the dance right away. Because that means
you'll be battling the body fat, which is one of your charms.
Oh, I tell you,
but I like your shirt, though.
Yeah, it's got that 70s look.
Very.
Right. I'm worried that, you know, he's in danger, and I don't want him to be in danger.
You want him to practice safe sex?
Yes.
Do you know that he's not practicing safe sex?
We don't talk about that. I mentioned something like that.
Well, right.
I said
what I would say. Commercials,
You know, he could do... I mean, he could be the personification of, like, Cottonelle toilet paper, you know what I mean? Fluffy, soft.
You like the idea of commercials?
Or some kind of fabric softener.
Have you seen Leo or whatever the hell this kid is that he's been hanging around with?
I'm reading about it.
Yeah, purple hair. He looks like he rolled home through the gutter. Yep. But anyway, I don't know what he's doing. And I can't talk to him. No, thanks. Like, birds and bees are fine, but, bees and bees, I don't know.
Rodney, Rodney.
You want me to talk to him, Rodney?
It would mean a lot coming from you.
I rushed over because I heard it was going to be tonight. Now he's extending another day.
Brandon, look, everybody here knows.
Yes.
I'm going to have to discuss this in confession. See, I can hardly take the sacrament without confessing that I was here, that knew what was going on, and didn't try to do something about it.
Do I have to escort you out of here?
You're not too bright. I like that in a man. My mother has drapes in that fabric.
So how you get along with your folks these days?
Okay. They think I don't know they're splitting up. Dad sends me to church all the time, hoping I'll become straight.
Catholic church? Good luck. You know, your dad will come around. He will.
Hey, didn't Brandon give you this?
Yeah. Here, you want it? Looks great. Red, blonde hair, can't beat it.
What happened with you guys?
Well, you've heard how opposites attract.
Yeah.
They also repel.
Ever since I was a little kid, I remember how much you loved each other.
Really? Well, you know, people grow at different paces, you know? It's hard to tell who's in the right or who's in the wrong. Sometimes you just got to go with your instincts, you know what I mean? Look at this. I never even wore these. So I hear you have a boyfriend.
His name's Lion.
He's cute.
He's in a band. Excrement, Sacrament. Dad hates the name.
He's right. You guys are using condoms, aren't you? Sure. Good. Very important. Look, I'm out of here, so I'm gonna give you these. Now, these are $300 shirts. Well, this one is.
So you being a good girl for Grandma, honey? Yeah? Well, we'll all be there for Christmas.
Nice. Nice gift for the Lion. When you need somebody to talk to, I want you to call Brandon. He loves you very much, and he'll help you.
Don't do it, Uncle Nick.
I have to.
Stay a few more days.
In a few more days, I won't be me.
I hear you're leaving for Australia.
I'm scheduled to fly tonight.
My sister wants me in the kitchen.
Andrew, you're going to come.
Excuse me? Haven't we been through this once already? Look,
just
drinking now.
You're leaving.
We're leaving at 10:30 tonight. We're going to see your grandmother. We're going to Philadelphia.
No, I'm staying with Mom.
No, you're not.
What can I do?
Why don't you relax in the living room?
Yes, Paul.
So it's okay if we take your credit cards on a little shopping spree?
That's a good idea.
We'll come pick them up tomorrow.
Okay, great.
So what time does the party resume?
Same time, same station.
Right.
Nice meeting you, Tony. See you, Alex.
All right, good to see you.
Greg, drive careful. You've been drinking.
Yeah.
What, you're not going with him?
I'm staying.
I want to stay, too.
Andrew, grandmother's expecting you. Don't let her down. I want you to take care of yourself. Do it for me. Okay? And you. You're going to do this, huh?
Rodney.
I wouldn't do it if I didn't have. I want to give you my code.
go party.
Let's go.
The 60s, I myself am too young to remember.
I was such a big fat pig before I got on my face.
Weren't that fat?
Oh, come on. I was a fat, fat head. Afraid nobody would go out with me. Nick taught me self-respect. I just flashed on what life would be like without him.
Will he actually go through with it?
Have you ever known Nick to back out of anything?
Does it take the whole Nile to quench your thirst?
Drunkenness is temporary suicide.
Yeah. The Greeks said it's not horrible to die. It is horrible to die alone.
Well, in the gay community, you get to choose your family. And he chose us.
Nick always had good taste.
Just remember, kiddies, no matter where you go or what you do, you're gonna die.
Moonstruck.
Maybe dying's like waking up from a dream.
So you believe in suicide?
No. No, I believe in choice. I was raised a Catholic. I wouldn't take my own life.
Dying in agony, stuck everywhere with tubes, is something you'd put up with?
Well, I'd rather not. But I wouldn't take my life.
What's going on?
A man wrapped in newspaper is reading a newspaper.
Oh, I don't get it. What is that again?
It's conceptual art.
Conceptual art? Oh, please. Try hiding your pee-pee inside of a dress for Mardi Gras. That is art, my dear.
How anyone can support suicide is beyond me.
They mean you'd be surprised how many people are helping behind the scenes.
The art.
Even doctors.
Wasn't this in Santorini?
Yes. That thing is expensive. Don't ever call it a paper plate.
I'm sorry, I had a little too much.
Oh. Is that witchy?
The secret clubhouse. We're Spanky and Buckwheat. What's this?
Already they're planning a retrospective.
Ah, that old junk.
It's brilliant.
You knock off the modesty bullshit. I remember when you used to practice your signature in case you ever became famous.
Well, that's one less worry.
Why don't you just sign everything real quick? Death is a great career move for an artist.
Nick, look, are you sure you're doing the right thing?
Hello, Damien. About what?
Well, it's God's decision when we die. I told you to leave
him.
No,
it's okay. Let him talk. Go ahead.
Look, have you thought of the significance of what you're doing?
Why, I hadn't.
I really appreciate you reminding me. I really needed a moral crisis about now.
If I buy you a pamphlet, will you fuck off?
No, stop.
Who is this guy?
I'm only trying to help.
Best to shut up. Look, I appreciate your concern, but you don't have to worry about me. I'm fine. I just can't find my keys. So, you and me, you go find my keys.
Come on. Look, I warned you to leave him alone.
I wonder which is braver, taking a life or not taking it.
Get the hell out of here, Damien.
Thank you, Dr. Kevorkian.
Damien, I'm sorry.
I just hate what...
I just hate to see him go.
It's the most comfortable bed in the world, man. You'll see it folds out really nice. This will give you a little privacy.
Paul.
So, when's the last time you two were together?
The day he walked out on you.
I didn't walk out on you.
And now you're back, huh? You're pretending to be his father?
I am his father.
You haven't been his father for 20 years. Maybe if you'd been his father, none of this would have happened.
What,
did you ever think of that? Maybe he wouldn't have turned gay. Maybe he wouldn't be so sick. Did you ever think of that?
I think Nick's lucky.
Lucky?
He's wrapping up unfinished business with everyone he loves.
Will you be here tomorrow?
Nick and I need to work things out.
Honey, it would take years, years for you to work things out. He's got hours. Why don't you just leave him to people who really care about him?
Fuck you.
I care about him.
How about you doting on him? Treating him like he's a mama's boy?
Stop with all your arguing. Christ. Haven't you heard? It's in the genes.
designer jeans.
You want to take this and you want to turn it into a star turn. The lover returns. Well, let me tell you something, honey. It's been done and better.
You're pathetic.
Monty, that was a bit harsh.
Way down deep, I'm very superficial. Anyone? Julia.
I won't do it. I won't spend a night in the same house with him.
Benny's already called a cab.
Here it is, Mom.
Good night, Deb. Good night, Mom.
Come on, let's go.
You've been drinking. You always hated the smell of alcohol in my breath.
Danny.
Be careful, Paul.
It's so difficult.
Yes, we all
are.
Still.
Now you see why. I didn't know how to stop being mad at you, Nick.
At me? You kicked me out, and you left me to die alone. Away from the home I built, and away from my dog.
Oh, don't be a prick. I didn't dump you. It was a shock for me, too. I needed time to adjust.
And you really tried.
I did. I stopped making love, but I stayed with you. I think you were jealous of me for not being sick.
Ha!
And you were jealous of anyone who came near me.
I wasn't jealous.
Oh, you freak. You can't help it.
Hey. I'm dying. Why should I care what you have to say?
You pushed me away. Because you were afraid that I would abandon you. I wouldn't have left you.
We'll never really know now, will we?
So you want me to cancel my flight and come back tomorrow?
Do what you want. You'll either be here or not. Like always.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Oh, you're gonna love going to court.
I am not walking off into the sunset leaving my mother empty-handed.
I guess this is it. I can't do it. I can't be. It's for the best. We tried to make it work, but we just can't. This is my home. A new place will become your home. Can I come back here to die?
What's all this? Used to say I don't believe in all that religious crap.
Couldn't hurt.
Amalia. You know what you ought to do? You ought to go back to making that kind of jewelry you used to make. God, it was good. Remember not to look down all the time. Keep your eyes up, okay? Okay?
Nico, please don't leave me. I can't make it without you.
Do I smell hot onion bagels, or did you sleep in that shirt? Oh,
yes, it's me, Monty. I'm at Nick's house. Michael, I want you to bring me a fresh shirt and a new pump. No, just come over, sir.
Yeah, you look pretty hungover for someone who doesn't drink.
How you feeling, Jay?
I'm having more problems with my vision. You know, pieces are missing, like blank spots. Can you get a piece of that? Who are you?
Oh, you're my dad. You know, this is richness worth a second cup, Charlene. How do you do it? Nick never asked for a second cup of my coffee. How you doing?
We had this electric moment when you said to me,
why do you have to be gay?
And I said to you, me? Why do you have to be a woman?
Oh!
Here's some Thai food. You can always use more with this crap.
You're staying, huh?
Yeah.
You always love this dog. Something about that.
I had an electric moment with her. She's not a woman. Who's that? Oh, God, he's back.
And Opala.
Come on, Houdini. Come on.
Opala. Opala.
You met Houdini, haven't you?
Sure she has.
Hi. She showed up. I like my brand new shoes.
Nice.
Yeah, they were expensive, too. I thought,
What kind of a name is Opala?
Opala means trash in Hawaiian.
Yeah, Nick and Brandon found her in a garbage bag by the roadside.
For you. Thanks.
Don't you miss him?
I miss a lot of things.
You know, when Apollo was a puppy, she used to sleep in between them. Lucky bitch.
I got this for you a while back. A sundial watch? So did you get this out of one of your catalogs? What do you think? It's coming handy for the next 7 hours. Nick, listen.
Nick!
Matt!
Oh, how are you, man?
Good to see you. Thanks for coming. Oh.
That's a pathetic one.
Matt, babe! Sorry, Steve. Welcome to Christmas in L.A., where Santa has sweat stains.
How's New York?
Brandon's here.
Sure.
Nick, you want to see the finishing touches at the site?
Oh, you mean your latest house you designed? I'd love to see it.
Oh, could we go? Could we go? Wait, now we can't take a whole group.
Can I come? If you want.
Look, why don't I take you guys some other time? Okay?
Oh,
come
sure.
Come on, let's go. Okay, this needs water. You take this. I'll be back.
Should I do the kitchen?
I guess we didn't make the A-list.
For this, I flew 5 hours. Let's get a drink.
Does my hair look like one of the seagulls from the Exxon Valdez oil spill?
I was going to talk to you about that. Come on.
You know, Nick, we've really done some great work together.
It ain't over for you. I get to walk away, but you got to keep on slaving.
I've always been amazed at the way you see things.
Does a client know I'm checking out today?
No.
When he finds that I've kicked, you should jack up the price based on the sympathy factor.
Here we are. They're finishing up the kitchens today. And the landscape is...
Come on.
I'll be right back.
All right.
This is unbelievable. Me of Santorini.
Yeah? You like it?
Yeah. So, you and Tony aren't living together?
No, we're just friends. For a while now. What about you?
You were very perceptive about Zach. You know, I was just thinking about that trip to Lake Tahoe. Remember? You were teaching me how to ski. I was giving you such a hard time. You were so patient with me. You remember when I finally got it? And we skied down the hill together. Just swirling through the powder. Laughing, shouting. Nobody connects like we did.
Switch gems, you'll find somebody.
Stop it, Nick. Stop it. We're running out of time.
It's not my fault.
We better get going. He'll be pissed at me for taking him away. Brandon, you met my wife, Pat.
Hi.
Pat?
Hi.
Yeah, Brandon.
My favorite cousin.
Can I have a
smoke?
I'll
take it.
What's the idea of leaving the party without telling me?
Oh, so sorry, Mommy. I'll never do it again.
Wander.
Nick.
Hey, Frank. Listen, can I talk to you?
Away.
Oh, very good.
We're in the exact same thing you had on yesterday.
I
stayed.
One more, come on. Holding a torch on the porch.
What? Charlie, didn't you spend the night with Alex?
I like that.
I'm sorry.
Feeling vibrant near his high.
Didn't you think he was kind of cute?
That's great.
So you two aren't really serious?
Hardly, Tony.
How's Nick?
He's doing okay.
So you holding up?
I'm glad to see you.
Who are all these people?
He's an ex-friend.
I've never seen them before.
Well, he's collected them.
I want you to get them to go.
Malia, he
every might... single one of them.
I'll see what I can do.
No, don't see. Get them the hell out of this house. My son is gonna die. I won't have time with him.
Well, yes. Mm-hmm. Roast beef. And, gotta have an empty stomach.
An empty stomach? For the pills.
Was the spanakopita that bad?
Son, keeps going down. I can't believe this is his last afternoon.
How'd it go?
I can't get through to him. I don't know if it's the sickness or the drugs.
No, it's just him. Keep trying.
Guys, we have to spread the word. Nick's family wants everyone to leave by sunset.
We're all supposed to go?
This is
It's my party, and I'll die if I want to. Die if I want to. Die if I want to. You would die too if it happened to you.
Hey, lighten up, please. Not a funeral. Yet.
Oh, I want a picture.
Oh, good, Aunt Penny. Here we go. All right. Here, Nick. Come on, look at me. Smile.
Okay.
I want an 8x10. Out of the kitchen.
Let me see your face, Nick. Here we go.
Great.
You got Nick. Good. Okay. Hey, what with Matt?
Matt, sit down.
Here we go, Matt. And. Hey, all right, here we go. Squeeze together, guys.
Would you like to have a picture taken with me, Carl? No, thank you, will you? I have one at home that I really love.
Living room, let's go.
Let's arrange this group. Huh? What a motley group we got here.
All right, everyone get together. Get tight. That'll be nice. Oh, Dad, where's Dad? Dad, come on in. Get in there. Okay, all right. Squeeze together and... Good. Well, I hope you come out. Pretty, okay. One more.
I'll go over here.
Okay. Yeah, good. Okay. Yeah, look this way. And smile. One, okay.
No, just me and the children.
Oh, okay, good. Okay. Okay. Oh, pretty. That's a good one. Mom, all right, one with you.
Okay.
Oh, I do hope he's come out.
Nick's taking his father's place.
Weak sons always watch out for their mothers.
How about one with Brandon?
Oh, sure. Brandon, come get in there. Good. All right, good guy. Go ahead. Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe let's have.
Who's next? Over here.
Don't forget, you have to help me get everybody out of the house before sunset.
All right.
Can we go someplace and talk? Why didn't you tell me you had AIDS? Because then you'd be ashamed. How do you think I feel being left out, facing it all now? You've been ashamed of me ever since you found out I was gay. I've always had a lot of prejudices. No shit. I thought a lot about this when I was dating your mother. Her family rejected me because I was Jewish. I know exactly how you feel. I'm sure you do. Watching you with your friends has made me see things differently. They care about you so much. I'm sorry. I wasn't a good father to you. You were a good father when I was a kid. Gave me my first watercolor set that got me interested in art.
I did?
It was a deluxe set. It had 42 colors. I did my first paintings with it, Dad. I'm so proud of how you're handling yourself.
Oh, excuse me.
Your whole family's at our house, and they're driving me crazy, and I can't do it anymore.
He's my business partner for 6 years. What do you want?
Tim, I want you to come home. That's what I want. I want you to come home with me.
You gotta give me more time.
It's just so sad, Charlie.
I know. Hey, get out. Help me.
It's a paper plate with paint
on it. It's Lichtenstein, Joel.
I don't know about you guys, but it makes me dizzy.
Tony Stewart's a mess. He's been drinking nonstop since he got here.
Stewart. Okay, I'll see if Tim can drive him home.
You've got to get everybody out of here.
All right.
Come on.
You know the phone number for a yellow cab?
I'll take you to the airport.
No, that's okay.
No, I'd like to. I can't stand the idea of you being in a cab all by yourself.
Oh, thank you. You're such a doll.
But every cloud has a silver lining, even a storm cloud.
Mm-hmm. Amalia?
Oh, is he coming?
No.
You tell me if he comes.
The taxi, right?
Thanks.
What's the picture?
It's a picture of Nico and Daphne when they were kids.
Is there anything that I can do?
No, Nico left written instructions for afterwards. He has a prepaid work order for the Neptune Society.
Is there going to be a funeral?
No, funeral, no services. That's what he wants. He wants me to scatter his ashes in Santorini.
That's where we met. Tony said that everyone has to leave, except for the family. I wanted to ask you if I could stay.
When you came back, it meant a lot to Nico.
It did.
He didn't say so, but I know he would want you to stay.
Thank you.
Douglas?
Uncle Paul?
Yeah. Yeah, it's good to see you. It's been a... Oh, yeah.
Gave up your trip?
Yes.
Listen, I may have gone overboard last night.
May have? God always has another custard pie up his sleeve.
George, you go.
My plane leaves in about an hour.
Well, thanks.
The family's going to have dinner.
Osaka again. Melina Mercury and never on Sunday.
I have something for you.
The ultimate LA bad taste jacket.
You made fun of me when I bought it. Now it's yours.
Wear it with enthusiasm, Matt.
I love you.
Oh, I love you too, baby. Promise me you'll make the choices that'll make you happy. Now remember, if you need anything,
Paul.
I mean, not me, I won't be here. Funny to the end, aren't I?
Nick, do you think we could change the music?
Why, you don't like it?
It's been playing over and over.
If you don't change it, I'm going to break that CD in half.
You know, I always hated mushy music, but now I kind of like it.
Jeez. When you have been bathed in scented wine, when your limbs have been caressed with sweet oils, when your hair has been combed with sandalwood, there will be no time for tears. The Ten Commandments, or a Vidal Sassoon commercial.
Will you call me tomorrow and tell me if you went through with it?
Yeah, sure. But did you say goodbye? I can't.
Here, Monty's leaving.
Okay. Babe, I'd love to stay, but I gotta go home and soap my socks.
This is for you.
For good luck?
Well, you always wanted me to give you a hint. Come on, I'll walk you out.
So, just don't do us any favors and sing I Did It My Way.
I won't.
Look, I got drunk last night and I was really mean to Brandon.
Eh, it's in your nature. He'll live.
Miss Tico, he's out here with Monty.
Are you doing anything tomorrow?
No.
Me neither.
I really miss Jack. I thought about going with you tonight.
Monty, you've been positive for 8 years. You haven't shown a sign of a problem. And even if you do get sick, you gotta stay strong. Keep fighting. You can get lucky.
Hey. The next time we see each other, my tan's gonna be dark. I'll be closer to the sun.
Pastizio is ready.
Come on, let's go over here.
Eat something, Mr. Stark. Time for the help to leave. Mr. Eddie's father?
Oh, stay for dinner.
No, it's family time. Come outside and say goodbye to me.
All right. Sorry about my dad.
Nico, should I make you a plate?
I'll get one in a minute.
I feel like a steward.
It's a nice happy. Nice happy. Bye. Please come back.
Don't you get morbid on me.
This won't be morbid, asshole.
I'll always be looking out for you.
Every once in a while, just flash me that big Nico smile.
Every day.
Do you want a pair of scissors?
Huh?
I want you to go home right now and cut these bangs. Promise? Promise? You're a beautiful woman, Charlene. How is Mr. Wright gonna find you hiding behind all this, huh?
Look at that face. It's a beautiful face.
I want you to stay home, ding dong. I gotta go back inside.
Houdini. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Lie there.
When I was a little girl, I was so mad when you threw out my favorite print.
How old was I?
10.
But you love me now, don't you?
Yes. I love you now. This is special stuff.
The sauce is good?
It's from a can. You're not gonna see anything.
But I know I'll think of you each step of the way.
Very expensive.
Look, all right. First off, we can keep everyone from feeding more drinks. He's got to keep his head clear so he can say goodbye to his family. Right? He's got a lot of things.
What's all this yip-yapping? And what's with these sad faces? You know, we got to take a walk.
Nick.
I'm not losing my mind yet.
Woohoo. There's a ratchet.
It's not a good idea. I don't want you wandering off again.
I won't be long.
Just don't put me in this position.
Tony, how long have I got after I take him?
You've got 20 minutes.
30 max.
All right, I gotta do this, Tony. I got to.
Don't be long.
What's going on?
I don't know. Nick wants to talk to Brandon.
Come on, Opala.
Come on, Opala.
Listen, I want you to go back to making the kind of films that you made in college.
Okay. Okay. You made such a difference in my life, Nick. You brought me out of my shell. The years that we spent together.
Yeah. We had great times. Come on.
Mr. Stark.
Howdy, neighbor.
I see him every day and I can't remember his name.
I'm going out of town after New Year's. Can you feed him?
Sure. Well, actually, my friend here can feed them, Brandon.
Good. Thank you.
They've been here all this time. I need you to be strong for me. I don't want you crying. You know, I can barely see. It's like looking down a long tube the way I see. Come on, I'll take you back. Bye-bye, Violet. Would you take Opala? You can't let her run loose in the house. You should rip everything to shit. She gets one cup of dry food in the morning, one cup at night. Her name's Hawaiian for trash. You know, Brandon found her and... Can a guy take a leak around here? Sorry. God, that was the best. That was the Christmas we spent in Switzerland.
And then New Year's Eve in San Moritz, and we took the chairlift up the mountain and skied down to the Nyarkos party.
Yeah, we were like James Bond. We stepped out of our ski suits and had black tie on underneath.
And inside this mansion were all these rich 20-year-olds lying around, passed out.
And this huge vat of caviar with cigarette butts put out in it. Well, Dad sure has taken this well. Which reminds me, when I was 16 years old, Dad takes Daphne and me on a camping trip in January.
The ground was frozen solid. And Tony here always gave me such a hard time about it. He used to call it Cleopatra's Barge.
Excuse me. I'm gonna do a line. good together.
I'm gonna miss you so much.
You'll find somebody.
I want you.
I'll still be around.
You always said that you were an atheist.
Agnostic. And that just means I haven't had proof yet. But I have a strong feeling I'm not leaving.
Will you send me some kind of sign?
Yes. Promise me you won't wear black.
Okay.
Always remember, I took care of you.
You did.
Nick? Nick, come here, I want to show you something. This is our trip to Europe last year. Here we are. This is you arriving in Amsterdam. Check out your eyes.
Not a pretty sight.
Not a pretty sight. See, this is the next day. I need your keys.
Remember the view from the room.
It's time for us to leave, you guys. It's starting to go.
Seth?
Don't be scared, Nico. It's me, Brandon.
Whoa. Mama, this is
Seth. Just lie back and relax. That's it. Just think about it. About us going up the chairlift together. Oh, that sun feels warm. And with that icy wind blowing on your face, it's a weird feeling, isn't it? All right, we're almost at the top of the mountain. We're gliding off the lift. Stopping up at the top. Now we're pushing off. We're flying down. Ski with me through powder.
Talk.